making our way back to the peachy state of Georgia for a new season of Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. And will Erica and Bambi ever make peace? We've got all the scoop on today's Love & Hip Hop News Weekly. Love & Hip Hop Atlanta is back and it's bringing the heat. Welcome to the very first episode of Love & Hip Hop News Weekly. I'm your host, Tyra Prude. Make sure you guys go ahead and hit the subscribe button so you can hang out with me and get all the updates on Love & Hip Hop News. Just when you thought the Love & Hip Hop world couldn't get any more juicier, we got hit with the first look of the season 9 trailer for Atlanta. And let's just say it's filled with new drama and possibly a few new faces. This season, we're finally getting details on why Carly Red's engagement with Maurice Mulfane ended. Alexis Skye, a familiar face to the franchise, has joined the cast, giving us insight on her past sex trafficking experiences. We're also getting shocking insight on Sierra as she emotionally expresses her fear of possibly going to jail. The drama doesn't end there, though. It looks like Mama D is having a bit of a down spiral as we see Scrappy having a sit-down with her discussing issues with alcohol, which later leads to a clip of her in a hospital bed. And of course, it wouldn't be Love & Hip Hop if we didn't get a good old head mush at the end of the trailer, leaving us at the edge of our seats. There's also a few rumors circulating that there might be two new additional cast members. According to the Jasmine brand, social media star and up-and-coming rapper Lightskin Keisha will be joining the cast, along with rapper Bow Wow's ex-girlfriend, Keyomi Leslie. Let's see how these two additions impact the show. The new season kicks off March 16th on VH1. It looks like the drama is still rolling between Erica and Bambi. Season 8 was a wild one for the two as they had continuous drama dealing with the co-parenting of Scrappy and Erica's daughter, Imani. We saw all the drama unfold during the season, but things got even more heated at the reunion when Erica and Scrappy faced off and he called her a basic baby mama. Now today, it looks like the two may still be at it, as Urban Bell recently reported that fans are noticing the two possibly posting subliminal messages to each other on their Instagram stories. Bambi kicked it off with a post stating, "I hate when I have to wake up my inner B-I-T-C-H." Erica posted later what seemed to be a response to Bambi's post, "People need to mind their business like they mind others." Now, it's unclear if the two were talking to each other, but how things ended last season, fans might be onto something. That's a wrap for today. We'll be back next week with more of your Love & Hip Hop news. As always, make sure you subscribe to AfterBuzz TV and be sure to follow me on all social media platforms at Tyra Prude Official. See you guys later.